Gilbert backpedals. Darcy Hordichuk knocked Jason Strudwick off the puck. John Horcock couldn't get control. Gilbert helps him out. Yannick Hansen, Ryan Johnson, Darcy Hordichuk on a fourth line shift, and now there's going to be a scrap. Jason Strudwick and Darcy Hordichuk. Strudwick started well and lost his balance.
And that was a response to the big hit by Hordichuk. And as you mentioned, Strudwick did get the jump on him, but Hordichuk stood his ground, landed a few, and Strudwick fell underneath.
So, as usual, a spirited start to a game between Vancouver and Edmonton.
Now, this is all a byproduct of that hit right there. Strudwick didn't see Hordichuk coming. And as the play continued up ice, as we've seen so many times, the two came back at each other. And as the play went around, you knew that Strudwick would be looking for number 24. He got his opportunity right there. A few words. And then the gloves go down.